my dear friends, Santosh here. How are you all? I hope you all are good and healthy. Okay friends, yesterday we discussed about religion of Indus Valley Civilization. Today my topic is economy of Indus Valley Civilization. Okay, economy of Indus Valley Civilization divided into three parts. First one is domestic. It was primary, agriculture, it was secondary, and third one is trade and commerce. It was in tertiary. Okay, first we discuss about domestic. Okay, at a domestic level, they domesticated many types of animals. Okay, main animal is humped bull. And third point is focus on animal husbandry. For example, dog, fox, bull, buffalo, etc. Out of this, know some other animals are elephant, rhino, lion, etc. In this period, some new types of animal information are there. For example, mutant. Mutant means mixture of many animals. Okay. Now we discuss this topic in small brief. Okay. Indus Valley Civilization, people do animal husbandry. That clear evidences get found from all places. According to these sources, some animals are very important, like humped bull. It was a holy animal. Okay, some other animals are dog, fox, bull, buffalo, etc. Out of this, no other some animals are elephant, rhino, lion, etc. Okay, in this period, some new types of animal information. These were the mixture of many animals. It was mutant. Okay, now, secondary, it was agriculture. Okay, agriculture. There are 9 general crops. First one is wheat, watermelon, cotton, barley, dates, millet, mustard, sesame, pea. Okay, there are 6 coarse grain in Indus Valley Civilization. Okay, these are corn. First one is corn, second one is millet, third one is barley. Okay, fourth one is pearl millet, it was bajra. Okay, fifth one is sorghum and sixth one is wheat. Okay. Lothal and Rangpur, evidence of rice. Okay, evidence of rice. From Kalibanga, evidence of double crop cultivation. Okay, no evidence of sugar cane in Indus Valley Civilization. Evidence of chakki found in Lothal. Okay, friend, now we discuss in small brief. Okay, now we start. Indus Valley Civilization, so well-developed civilization, mainly based on trade and commerce. In this period, whole economy was agriculture-centric, in which 9 types of crop evidences. Okay, this agriculture show scientific and developed agriculture, because from Kalibanga, we get the evidence of double crop cultivation. Okay, meaning of double crop cultivation. Double cropping means planting several crops in the same area and in the same crop year, so that the same land is used to generate more than one crop per year. Okay. Per year. Okay. These people were basically focused on wheat cultivation. Although they were known to rice, but it was limited to Gujarat only, from site Lothal and Rangpur. Okay. Now, second one is, second one is industry. Okay, third point is industry. In this period, many types of industries found. Okay, first one, ornament, major industry are found from Chanodaro or Lothal. Statite industry found from all places. House construction industries also found. Bricks making factories is a big example of from Mohenjo-daro. They found 6 clients of bricks. In this period, many types of industries found, many types of manufacturing unit, like weaver or a cloth making industry, pottery industries, metal industries, wooden industries. Okay, Indus Valley Civilization was the biggest center of cotton cloth industry. Oldest evidence of cotton found from India. Evidences of cotton cloth from Mohenjo-daro. Second one is Kalibanga. Third one is Harappa. Okay, friends, trade and commerce we continue. continue in my next video. Okay, thanks for watching my videos. If you like my videos, give a like and subscribe my channel. Okay, bye bye friends. See you again in my next video. Okay, bye bye.